The Air Force is now giving cold weather bonuses. In a move aimed at incentivizing airmen stationed in the remotest and coldest parts of the country, the Department of the Air Force has finally approved cold weather pay for troops at 7 bases. As of 1 April, airmen and guardians stationed at U.S. bases where temperatures sometimes drop 20 degrees below zero will earn the new lump sum payment if they agree to serve at least 1 year. Which air bases are we talking about? North Dakota's Cavalier Space Force Station, the Grand Forks Air Force Base, and Minot, and these Alaska locations. Clear Station, which is just south of Fairbanks, Eielson Air Force Base in
Jay Bear,
and Malmstrom Air Force Base in Montana. Iowa Station at Fort Wainwright, it's not that bad, guys. The pay ranges from $500 to $5,000 depending on location and how many dependents an airman or guardian has. The first pay date is July 1st. Airmen and guardians living in extremely cold conditions face unique out-of-pocket costs, said Alex Wagner, Assistant Secretary of the Air Force for Manpower and Reserve Affairs. He also says, in addition to the assignment and retention benefits of the pay, it also comes down to making sure that we do our best to take care of our service members and their families. Would that be enough incentive for you to move